Hi all, welcome to iPlanet. Do you know this? You can move all the apps at once from one home screen to another home screen. Let's see how. Choose the home screen where the apps are messy. Tap on the home screen anywhere. You will find this jiggle mode. Then press and hold the apps which you want to move. Then select the icons which you want to move. Then take it to the new page. Then release it. This is how you can move all the apps at once from one home screen to another home screen. For more iPhone hacks, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.